Pragam and this is Harsh. These two are like my buddies, you can say, because they've always been on my vlog. They've always been special to me. So I think I'm dedicating this thing and I'm sponsoring your dinner for the night. Huh?
I thought they've
spent so much money in the sleepover views. I thought, why not sponsor your dinner?
So you better not turn around.
No, I'm doing it.
If you turn around, I'll fucking stand up.
No, I'm doing it. It's a cat, hip hop, hip hop. Let's go. Hip hop, mujhe pyar to kar rahi hai. Hip hop. So my friend just got back from a 1 month trip in Paris, and Rhythm is going to help me to prank her with this. So many
swastikas. So many footwear.
Let's go. Okay. Wait, pause.
Minimalistic are people who have very limited clothes, only single colors. Okay.
You have a different definition of minimalistic, and I have a different definition of being minimalistic. I'm minimalistic in my
This bitch has 45 fucking pairs of shoes.
Jeans, how many jeans? 25?
And she bought 14 more.
I bought 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I think I just bought 4.
That is 50? Footwear only.
Footwear only.
No, but I just removed.
How many jeans do you have?
Don't do this to me! Don't do this to me!
Okay.
Just going to Paris doesn't mean give you the right to do this to me.
No, how many jeans do you want?
16.
And she calls them a minimalistic version.
So that doesn't mean...
How many dresses do you have, Sasia?
25.
Okay. And she calls them a minimalistic version.
How many t-shirts do you have?
That I don't know. So
she doesn't know how many pairs she has.
I love collecting stuff.
But do you know minimalistic person don't even spend money?
That's a different definition.
That is the main definition.
Mini.
I bought a plane, Jane, roll it, these niggas bought they fame. I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swerved the lane.
Gabba, they say yeah. Gabba, the gabba, the gabba, they put it. Gabba, the gabba.